Vicky. This robot drone reaches a speed of 1.12 miles per hour and can reach a depth of up to 196 feet. To control the movements, you use a mobile application or a special control that works up to 10 meters underwater. In the body of the robot, there are a couple of lights to make recordings in deep waters. Where the sunlight is minimal, the included GPS module allows the robot to return to the starting point in case of problems with a connection. A full charge allows you to work between 90 and 120 minutes, and the recorded files are stored in an internal memory of 32 gigabytes. The mobile app works with Android and iOS, and the underwater drone can be pre-ordered for $600